good, y'all? So in this video, I'm going to react to Latto Sunday Service. Apparently, it's an Ice Spice diss or has something to do with something about Ice Spice. But then I saw that she went on live and said it ain't have shit to do with Ice Spice. So then I'm like, girl, like, did it not? I don't fucking know. I didn't listen to the song. And she pulled up to the Bronx to do it. I don't know. That's seeming like it's a diss.
Them hoes, it's gonna be big drama. 20 black Suburbans, we pull up like Sunday service. I just want a one-on-one, don't know why she's so nervous. Fuck with these hoes.
This is this. This is the same font that was in Ice Spice video, right? I'm tripping. Am I tripping?
Come on, niggas say I'm perfect anyway. Body can work it out, I'd rather make them work for me. He can't tell if it's authentic or it's surgery.
She looks really pretty, and I like the this shot of her, she looked good, but I don't really know.
Surgery, please, Lil Nas X. Come on, niggas say I'm
it's a diss. It gotta be.
Perfect. Tell the truth. Oh, I'm not that cute. Bet you on that shaboo. He get money. I get money too. Like, who gon' trick on who? These bitches corny. Soon as monkey see, then you know monkey do. Do you rap or do you tweet? Cause I can't tell. Get in the booth.
Okay. I mean, come on, girl. This is, do you rap or do you tweet? Was she tweeting? I don't know. I'm trying to. You feel me? I'm trying to keep up as best as possible.
Think I'm the shit, bitch. I know it, ho.
Okay, see, now this is bad. And then the reason it's bad is because you go and live and talk about, it's not no diss. Not no diss if I'm not ducking shit. Blah, 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 blah. Girl, this a diss. This is a clear diss. You feel? It's a clear diss. Why you ain't just stand on that shit? Now I gotta look at you different. Because why ain't you standing on that shit? That shit was a diss. Hey, that shit's a diss. You feel me? If y'all know what I'm talking about, she did like a live and she was just basically saying, this won't a diss. She didn't intentionally play that Ice Spice clip. She ain't know she was playing it. She was just drunk. It ain't no this. She ain't even know that the fart song was about her. All this shit, right? This ain't adding up, Miss.
Better hold your nigga tight before I make you come up off. Say two wrongs don't make a right.
Anyway.
Come on. Yeah, she looked really good during the video. I like the song. I like the song. She looked good, and I like the video. But like I said, I wish she would have stood on that shit. Cause now, you feel me? Why are you backing down? Why you want to just say, yeah, it was about her. She said it was about you. She stood on that shit. She said, bitch, you don't even think you the fart. I mean, you the fart. You not the fart. You should have said this shit about her because she don't think I'm the fart. And what the fuck is that? You feel me? I don't know. Fuck it, I guess. Anyways, y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, follow me on TikTok. I'll see y'all next one.